That's a short question that requires a long answer, but here's the short answer. First of all, we need someone that understands job creation. Started my own business a couple of years ago, saw really quick growth, created 11 new jobs in 12 months, so I know how to create jobs. Second thing, I think we need someone that understands this economy. Georgia has a very low corporate tax rate, but unfortunately we have the 10th highest personal income tax rate. Now, a lot of you that are small business owners know that a lot of small businesses report their small business income as personal income, which means that makes us one of the highest income tax rates in the nation for small business, so we need to reduce that. We need to reform our tax system in Georgia to stop punishing people who have success, and we need to replace it with a fair tax. Now, we don't need to do it all at once. We need to phase it in, because Georgia gets about 38% of their revenue from sales tax, about 50% of their revenue from income tax. So I think what we need is, number one, someone that understands South Georgia, born and raised here. We need someone that understands job creation. I'm the only one up here that's actually created this many jobs personally. And we need someone that understands our tax system. We need someone that understands the conservative approach to government, a conservative approach to business, and a conservative approach to economic development. We need an advocate in the state Senate for economic growth. We've seen a lot of jobs come to Georgia, and I've been saying this for a couple of months now. We've seen a lot of jobs come to Georgia, very few jobs come to South Georgia. We have more natural resources. Our graduation rates are higher than the state average. We've got land. Our land is less expensive here. We've got a better quality of life. And I think it's time we had someone that represents South Georgia and not Atlanta.
John Page.